You notice the Great Hunt never sends us anywhere nice? The Empire's been fighting for control of Balmara for years. Death tolls in the high seven figures.
How is there anything left to fight over?
The weapons factories are built to withstand attack. The people aren't. Let's see what Krista has to say about our job here. It's starting the Hollow now.
Welcome to Balmara, Hunter. Your target is the right impressive Admiral Ivernus. They call him Admiral Untouchable. Spends all his time on a fancy flagship surrounded by armed soldiers. Can't kill what you can't touch, Hunter. You gotta lure Admiral Ivernus off his flying fortress and down to Balmara. To make things even more interesting, no friendly contacts here. You gotta figure this out yourself. And don't forget, the job ain't done till you're the only Hunter left standing. Good luck.
Mako, get me everything you can find on Admiral Ivernus.
Already on it. Logging into the Imperial Network now. He's a war hero, all right. Actually won some battles against the Mandalorians. Wonder if that's how he got on the list. This is interesting. Turns out one of the Admiral's toadies is in the market for a bounty hunter.
Let's get every piece of information on them you can pull down.
The job listing contact is Lieutenant Major Purell. And get this, discretion is of the utmost importance. Whatever this is, Purell wants it secret.
How does this secret job help us?
It's all I've got. Better than nothing, right? How about we go have a chat with Lieutenant Major Purell at his office at the Imperial Base in Sobrek? Find out what he wants.
Seeing you return to the ship always warms my circuits, Master.
We want a word with you.
Take a number and get in line.
You see this blaster? It means we get to jump to the front of the line.
We've come to collect a debt from you, and we expect payment in full. We Corellians are very particular about our debts.
You killed our brother Vex, you pile of scum. You got anything to say for yourself?
Take off before you regret it.
We're not afraid of you, and neither was Vex. He was the galaxy's best gunfighter.
He was that Corellian bank robber on Hutter, right? The fast draw guy.
You couldn't take him in a stand-up fight, so you shot him in the back. Now you're going to pay the price.
The name Taro Blood ring a bell? He told us how you slaughtered Vex and then killed the old man, Brayden, when he discovered your crime.
Brayden? I can't believe even Taro would stoop that low.
Brayden was more than just my mentor. He was my friend. Taro killed him. The only one getting fried here is you, and for nothing. You're gonna die for a lie.
Hang on, Vi. What if the bounty hunter's telling the truth?
You take the word of this mongrel who killed our brother?
No, but I'm not sure I trust Taro Blood either. What if we're being used?
Taro sent other people after me too, and they're all dead.
Don't believe it, Vor. He's trying to scare us off.
What if he wasn't shot in the back? If this bounty hunter killed Vex in a fair fight, what chance do we have?
How about you just get lost?
This ain't worth it, Vi. Not anymore. I got a bad feeling about this. Let's go.
But what about Vex? We made a promise.
Our brother's dead. Getting ourselves killed won't change that. Come on.
Welcome to the office of Lieutenant Major Purell. I am ODX-9. How may I be of assistance?
Purell sent for me, didn't he tell you?
That's odd. I have no record of an appointment in my scheduling databanks. If I may inquire, with whom do I have the pleasure of speaking?
I'm a bounty hunter. That's all you need to know.
A bounty hunter? Oh, how interesting. I don't believe I've ever met one of you. My sincerest apologies, but the Lieutenant Major is currently in a meeting and cannot be disturbed. Thank you for visiting Lieutenant Major Perel's office. Have a pleasant day.
You're dead, fella.
What was that racket? ODX. ODX, answer me, you worthless piece of junk. Who's out there?
I'm here to solve your problems, Bounty Hunter.
My problems? What do you know about my problems? Ah, of course. I understand. Now give me a moment to unlock the door.
Corell's our only connection to Admiral Ivernus, so let's make the Lieutenant Major a very satisfied customer.
My apologies for the poor welcome. I never informed that idiot droid I was hiring a bounty hunter. I'm assistant to the naval attaché of the Governor of Balmora. I specialize in intelligence gathering.
Master is wise and powerful.
This is Mergear, an amusing gift from a friend on Drummond Cass. What she lacks in intelligence, she makes up for in entertainment value. Let's get down to business, shall we? My superior, Colonel Sashius, is an incompetent fool. I toil in his shadow, though his job should rightfully be mine.
I kill him, you get a promotion.
If only it were that simple. Unfortunately, my superior is popular with the right people. But what's most infuriating is that Colonel Sashius has the full confidence of Admiral Ivernus. Colonel Sashius remains in power because he excels at hiding his gross incompetence from the Admiral. But we are going to tear down that facade.
The Colonel loses his job. Admiral Ivernus comes here and gives you a promotion.
We're going to work well together. I can tell. I want you to create problems for Colonel Sashius. Problems I'm confident he can't deal with. Your missions will involve plenty of mayhem and destruction. And the pay is quite generous. Interested?
Generous pay is my favorite term.
Excellent. We speak the same language, then. Your first target is the Okara Droid Factory. Before the Empire invaded Balmora, we sabotaged the facility, turning the droids into crazed killing machines. Colonel Sashius is very close to deciphering the facility's control codes. If he does, it will bring the droids fully under the Empire's control. The Colonel cannot be allowed such a victory. I sent a data slicer to enter a code-scrambling virus into the facility's computer system.
Slicers usually avoid going into danger zones alone.
This slicer's bravery was bolstered by a large pile of credits and a full security team. The security team escorting the slicer was killed by the facility's droids. Now the slicer is trapped inside. The slicer refuses to input the virus until I send a rescue team. I'm sending you. The slicer's name is Zalia. Force her to input the virus into the system. Then eliminate her. No loose ends. We'll have more business to discuss when you return.
You're Zalia the Slicer, right? Perel sent me.
Thank the stars. I don't know how much longer I could have held out. My reconnaissance team was evaluating the factory's computer systems when the droids overpowered us. The droids slaughtered my team. I've been stuck here for days without food, water, or sleep.
I know why you're really here, Zalia.
You know about my mission? Then you should also know why I can't complete it. I already told Perel. If I put the virus in the computer's control program, it'll trigger alarms. Those droids will swarm us.
I'll make a nice big scrap pile out of them.
There are dozens of them out there. Crazy killing machines. You can't fight them all.
We've gotten out of way worse situations. We'll be fine.
You're totally set on this, aren't you? Okay. Here goes nothing.
You're gonna get it now.
can't believe we're still alive.
Don't get all excited about surviving.
Why would you say that? I never thought I'd get out of this mess alive. I'm bailing out of here before more droids show up. Running away never felt so good.
You were dead the second I walked in here.
Oh. Oh no. Please don't kill me. I swear I'll go straight. I'll never slice another computer. Just let me go!
You're asking me to break my deal with Perel.
I have a family to take care of. Parents who depend on me. I'm begging you.
Perel's an idiot anyway. He'd never know if you let her go.
I like things done clean. Make the loose end worth it to me.
Perel paid me in advance. I stashed the credits. Let me go, and I'll tell you where. The credits are in a lockbox. Here's the location and the code to open the box. They're all yours. Should have never quit my job at the cantina.
Welcome back. I take it everything went well, and the Okara droid factory is running smoothly? And what about Zalia? I trust that slicer won't be a problem.
It's like she never even existed.
The Admiral will soon see my worth.
Master is so wise.
Remain silent, my pet, or I shall discipline you again. And you don't want that, do you? Here is your payment for taking care of the slicer, my friend. Excellent work. Your next assignment concerns the local fauna. Colonel Sashius is responsible for keeping our citizenry safe from the deadly colicoids infesting this planet.
Never heard of these colicoids before.
Colicoids are vicious, giant, insect-like creatures that devour anything in their path. Their exact origin on Balmora is unclear. After the Empire's invasion, the Balmorans released mutated colicoids into the wilderness. The creatures successfully bred and have become a plague on the population. The colicoids have become almost docile in recent months. Attacks are down all across the planet. That makes Colonel Sashius look like he's got this plague under control. But we know better, don't we?
What should we replace the colicoids with? Kowakian monkey lizards?
The colicoids are perfectly useful beasts. They simply need encouragement. The last time they attacked in force was when a survey team accidentally encountered a colicoid queen. It took 5 squads to kill her.
Supuda nupajunki, faguta jiuta vukise. Uptola, dupatwana dwana wanki, slimo pod yukata janga.
I need to know what tools to take for the job.
Kiko ubakili, wata bunga dunko, putoga wata.
Place this sonic device near the nest entrance. It will confuse and anger the colicoids. Kill any drones and warriors you see. Eventually, the queen will reveal herself. The sonic device will disorient her, leveling the playing field so you get a fair shot. Be fast and careful. you're alive. Magnificent. Frantic reports of colicoid attacks are pouring in from all over the planet. I've included a generous bonus with your payment. Colonel Sartius is going absolutely insane. Once Sartius is removed from his position, Admiral Ivanus will certainly consider my application for a promotion. It's a flawless plan. Don't you agree?
Do I look like someone who knows how to impress admirals?
Well, I am the most qualified. The Admiral is a very intelligent man. My application will speak for itself. But what if it doesn't? What if it doesn't? Bounty Hunter, though clearly unlearned in these things, you do know how to hunt any prey. Tell me how to approach the Admiral.
Talk to him like the job's already yours.
Interesting. Don't simply offer my name up to the Admiral as a choice to replace Colonel Sartius. Make myself the choice. If things got bad enough here, Admiral Ivanus would want to conduct another inspection. That could be my opportunity to meet and impress him. I need one final brilliant maneuver to arrange my face-to-face meeting with Admiral Ivanus. And I know just what to do. Reports indicate that the Republic forces that stayed on Balmora after we invaded are training resistant fighters at the Balmoran Arms Factory.
Why doesn't the Empire just finish off the Republic forever?
If only. There are complications because of their dug-in position and because, of course, of the Colonel's complete incompetence. The Colonel has learned of a secret rendezvous between the resistance leaders and several off-world allies. His spies planted a homing beacon aboard the Resistance Leader's command shuttle. You're going to remove that beacon.
When you say remove, I hear vaporize.
No. The beacon must remain intact. You will move the beacon from the shuttle to a garbage transport. The Colonel will swoop in with his warships to find nothing but garbage-sifting Ugnaughts. The shuttle is in the spaceport at the fortified Balmoran Arms Factory. Be cautious. Success. I've just received word that Colonel Sartius has been placed under arrest. Under arrest. If only I could have been there when Sartius led his men into that garbage transport, weapons drawn.
Morgir swoons in admiration for Master.
This is priceless. Admiral Ivanus is already on his way. He wants us to meet at the spaceport. You've done me a great service, Bounty Hunter. Credits feel insufficient. How can I better reward you?
Tell all your rich friends about me.
My friend, I'll make sure your name is well known among elite Imperial circles. In fact, I'll introduce you to the Admiral. I think he'll be quite eager to meet you. Meet me at the spaceport. Your presence as part of the grand entourage I present to Admiral Ivanus will make the occasion truly memorable.
Morgir wants to go. Morkir can be part of the occasion.
Oh, very well. But mind your place. I'll see you at the Admiral's docking bay, Bounty Hunter. Don't be late. A very bright future awaits us. Ah, there you are. Just in time. Admiral Ivanus's shuttle has already arrived. I hope you're ready.
You're the one who needs to be ready.
Yes, quite right. Steady, deep breath. Admiral Ivanus, sir, I can't tell you what a singular honor and pleasure this is.
You worthless incompetent.
I beg your pardon. What have I done, sir?
It's what you failed to do. You're in charge of intelligence. Colonel Sarsius's failures are your failures.
No, sir. I warned Colonel Sarsius there were many problems with your strategies.
Silence, you pathetic excuse for an officer. I've come all the way here just to see you executed in person.
No, sir. I can explain. I just... You, Bounty Hunter, help the Admiral understand. Explain it to him.
I'm a bounty hunter, remember?
You brought a bounty hunter with you, Pirell? What were you thinking?
Thinking is not one of Pirell's strengths, Admiral.
What in the Emperor's name is that?
Morgir. What?
My name's Morgir, Admiral Ivernus. I'm a bounty hunter on the Great Hunt, and I am here to kill you.
Watch out. She's an assassin.
Guards, kill her!
Die, Imperial scum!
I can't believe Murgia was an assassin. Thank the Emperor you were here to avenge the Admiral. I'll see to your reward personally. The Governor of Balmora himself will hear of your invaluable service to the Empire. Can I count on your discretion concerning my relationship with Murgia?
Your offer had better be especially generous.
You'll be most pleased with your reward, my friend. You have my word, and everyone will hear about your noble defense of the Admiral. You'll be a hero of the Empire.
Pleasure doing business with you.
It's been a singular honor meeting you. I'll see to cleaning up this mess. Best of luck in your future endeavors, my friend. Farewell.
Oh, I can't believe we pulled that off. What a crazy hunt. I mean, honestly, did you know Murgir was the other bounty hunter all along?
To be honest, I had no clue.
Never trust overly agreeable women. Well, except me. Looks like we're done with beautiful Balmora. We should get going while the getting's still good.
Targets on Balmora.
Hold while I confirm. It looks like things got messy, but you made a clean getaway. Credit for Admiral Ivernus goes to you. Keep it up and we'll know you weren't just lucky. Black out.
Impel poking around the holonet, heard a few things that seemed suspicious. A Jedi to Imperial colonels and a Hutt came down with bad cases of dead within hours of each other. Had to be great hunt targets.
Doesn't matter what the other hunters are doing. Stick with me and we'll win this for Brayden.
Too bad we can't bottle that crazy optimism of yours. We'd make a fortune. So, I looked up the manufacturer of my implant. Weird stuff. Exclusively government contractor. Everything on this model is classified.
Guess your parents had plans for you. Maybe following in their footsteps?
You think they were SIS? Whoever my parents were, they got their hands on one mother of a top-secret gadget. Don't know what that means yet, but I intend to find out.